Remove your hats. We will begin the day. And once again, thank you so much for coming out to the 2014 Washington State Horse Expo.
What so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the
Give it up for your 2014 Clark County Fair Court, Princess and Queen. And welcome everybody again to the 2014 Washington State Horse Expo.
My name is Ashley Anderson. I'm here in the barn before the big, big show with veterinarian Meg, Dr. Meg.
Yes.
And who do we have right here?
This is my gelding Jupiter. He's a Friesian horse.
Okay, and so what are we expecting to see tonight?
Well, we have a really great equine entertainment tonight with the act that I'm dressed for now is a medieval fantasy, and so I will be the good warrior, and there's another one of our riders will be the bad guy, and I'll be chasing her off with a Jupiter in he'll be dressed in armor and look like a medieval horse.
So I'm Susie Castle, and my entire life has been involved with horses. My mother was on the three-day eventing team in the Olympics in the 60s, so my entire life has been spent with horses.
I'm Susan McIntosh, and I grew up on a ranch in Northern California, and then I didn't ride for 25 years. And my father was literally dying and said, "Don't wait another day." And 6 months later, I went out and bought a horse and decided I'm going to learn all over again. Then I met these lovely ladies, and it's just been a whirlwind.
So what would you say for someone who's just starting out and interested in doing exactly what you're doing?
To get a really good trainer and have someone help you buy the horse that fits what you need.
I'm Ashley Anderson here behind the scenes at the barn with Miss Fireball. What's going on? What are we anticipating this evening?
A little bit of fire. A little bit of dancing with fire. Whole lot of fun. Maybe some horses coming through the fire. It's going to be so awesome. So awesome.
And if you wouldn't mind introducing yourself.
You bet. My name is Linda DeWild Peterson. I live in Enumclaw, Washington. And this is my Andalusian mare, Selene AC. We do a Andalusian pas de deux, which means dance with two, alongside a stallion. She's even in heat right now, but the stallion and the mare have a very strong work ethic, and they're just, I'm working, no messing around.
Now, if you wouldn't mind introducing yourself and this beautiful stallion.
And he just got a carrot. I am Tony Mueller, and this is my stallion Bandolero. I imported him from Spain as a four-year-old. My husband and I went on a riding vacation in Spain, and he was so wonderful as a four-year-old that we had to bring him home.
And I understand he's a stallion, you're an amateur. How does that relationship work out?
Well, the thing is, I loved Andalusian since I went to Spain in the 80s. I was an exchange student over there, and I started riding Spanish horses just a little bit on the side. I didn't ride much then, but I fell in love with them. But it took me like 20 years to get my own, and he had such a fabulous temperament as a stallion that when we went over there and I rode him, we just had to bring him home with us.
And has he always had this temperament? Or, I mean, did you?
Yes, he did. I mean, as a four-year-old, he was fabulous. So he's eating some hay now here.
Well, he's a beauty. So I am so excited to see what's in store for us this evening. Are you nervous? How are you feeling right now?
Oh, yeah, we're always nervous before the show.
Well, you look fantastic, and the crowd is very welcoming.
Yeah, the costumes are half of it, right?
Well, I heard we're going to be jamming to some Spanish music, so yeah, I'm looking forward to that. Well,
good. It should be fun. Hopefully it'll go well.
Perfect. Well, thank you for chatting with me.
Thank you.
Hi, this is Ron Powers from the Washington State Horse Expo. I am here with Samantha Shoney and our roving reporter, Ashley Anderson. Ashley, let's hear a word from you from the audience.
And here with Beyond the Eye TV at the 2014 Horse Expo, and we have quite a crowd this evening, and it looks like we're going to have an amazing show. We've got the seats are all taken up, everybody's even camping out on the floor ready for some of this action, so I'm definitely looking forward to see what we have here in store. Back to you guys.
Okay, Ashley, we really appreciate that. As most people may know, we have just come off the worst storm in 20 years in southwestern Washington. And to have a standing room only crowd tonight is really phenomenal. A lot of vendors and a lot of people, and we're going to have a fantastic show.
Clark County Executive Horse Council, Allen Webb Chevrolet, BLR, Double J Trailers. Also, my good friends over at Beyond the IDV, look them up on Facebook and like them. You're probably wondering what all these cameras are doing out here, folks. We're shooting a pilot video for CMT, courtesy of Beyond the IDV. That's just another bonus of being here with us at the 2014 Washington State Horse Expo.
It's changing leads every single stride.
Tempi changes, which is multiple flying changes. From Southwest Washington to take on the world.
Let's run, run, run.
Drill it!
I am always impressed by drill teams.
Run, run, like, run, 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 run.
Whoa.
He shows great control.
I think this is a show that our ancestors enjoyed also 500 years ago.
Beautiful horses.
Mr. Dan James from Double Dan Horsemanship.
Dan James from Queensland, Australia.
Wow, what a spiel, and I promise that last part wasn't on that script. Hey, thanks so much for being such a wonderful audience over the past 2 days, man. It's been a heck of a time. You know, we nearly got everybody soaked by using fire whips and having, you know, the whole shindig shut down. You know, and there was a part, Craig said to me, he says, you know, that would have been really cool if it happened. He said, no one would ever forget this expo and me coming here, soaking all of you with water because of the fire. Anyway, we have come up with, for those of you that were here this afternoon, we went through and you've seen lesson number one of Roman riding, okay? So over the over the other back there, we've been working away, doing a couple more lessons. And I'm very fortunate to have not only these two great Mustangs, the girls were all thinking I was about to talk about them.
Look at that.
Okay, Glenn.
Dan James, Double Dan Horseman Show.
Let's have a little bit of music.
Magnificent horses.
This is a beautiful, beautiful Arabian.
And again, this is the Black Pearl Dance Troupe,